All right, sushi. Ooh, and another weapons blueprint. Nice. The defiler, fire axe. Wait a second. Wait. What is this? A sledgehammer and a fire axe. Ooh, wait a second. Yeah, grab that. Let me drop this though. Grab that. Eat this, I guess. And now we make the combo. Yeah. Oh, this looks so beastly too. Okay, so I got extra Chinese food. Now the matter of trying to figure out where exactly do I enter. Oh jeez, nope. It's full of bananas. No, thank you. Okay, I don't think it's this way. Would I have to make my way up here? Let's see. Oh, what the heck? Oh, man, don't tell me they're up here. Nope. There has to be another entrance here or something. Let me see. I don't see another way to get in. But these guys are in there. And they're pretty freaking pissed. Alright. It's telling me to go. Oh, wait. I actually needed this, too. This was another... Let me see what the other blueprint was. Zombie Raker. Got the Flame Sword. The Grim Reaper is a Scythe and Katana. Oh, man. I need another freaking Katana then. I feel like a... Oh, okay. That's it. Nope. Dude, you gotta... Ow! What the hell? I'm still on fire. Oh, okay, I can't see this big surf bot head of mine. Oh, thank God the zombies are distracted by that. But there's another thing over here, actually. Let me see. What's over here? Oh, wow. I actually got a double kill. Joey. Is this a... Oh, I think this is the mansion that... Off me, dude. Jesus. I think this is the mansion that was telling me to visit earlier. Do see on a side mission, too. And there's a sports car and everything here. Alright, yeah, I think there's the mansion. Hold on.
This is gonna be hotter than Lena Poleshev's sex tapes.
Who the hell's this guy?
Man, you alright? You a businessman? You want in? We're gonna make a movie, and we're gonna make millions. Movie,
what?
Huh? What kind of movie? Come on, don't be so naive. Look at all the men walking around, right?
Oh, God, there's a gay dude.
Some of them are hot. All I need is a few good men. You know what I mean?
What?
It's all about the talent. And I know talent when I see it. Good men. You mean like for a... Oh
my God.
He's got it. Blonde, redhead, Asian, Latino. As long as they're dead and they're hot. The wilder, the better.
Is this dude for real?
Time is money.
What? Three hot meals on set. What is this? Oh, wait, there's a tragic ending here, too. Inspect. Sometimes it's better not to ask. Hey, that... Oh, my God, that's a dildo. I just don't even... Let's see... Hair trimmer. Scissors, headache pills. Okay, there is a... There's someone screaming, and I don't like that. Did I just drop my freaking shotgun? Yes, I did. Whatever, I'll... Ugh. I thought I had more in my inventory. How do I go about doing this, though? Do I, like, just tell them to come here, or what? Okay. Oh, dear. Oh, God. Is this what I do, or what? Come here. Over here. Is this what I do or what? Oh God. I don't know, what am I supposed to do? How do I go about doing this one? What? How do I freaking do this? Let me see. How do I do this one? Like, I don't understand. Whatever. Let's go find the ring box now, because I don't understand how to go about doing this one. Wait, on set. Where's the set? Oh, okay. So the set is over here, and I'm supposed... Oh, God, no. There's another dildo there. All right. Oh, no. All right. Okay. Let me see if I could just lure another zombies in here. Okay. Come here, just get over here. Get over. Oh my god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. This is really, really messed up. This is a messed up side mission. Okay, that's one. There's another one. Come on. Two. Yes! What the hell? And three. What the hell? I don't understand this. I'm in an awkward position. I'm out. Is that done with? I earned another attribute point. I don't care. That was just really awkward. Oh no. Oh god. I'll just take the sports car. Oh god. Oh, that was just. Not even gonna question that. Get off my car, dude. Wheelchair. Oh my god, that was a hard hit. Ow. Okay, let's God damn it, that was just so awkward. I don't know what to make of that. Oh my god, how do I go about going in here then? Do not. What? Something about staying out. Whatever. There's people on the roof, and I don't know how to go about entering. Like, this is stupid. It is all sealed off, too. How do I. See, I can't get in here. God damn it. Do I have to, like, get a car or something? I think that's how I'm supposed to do this. I don't know. Stack of tires. What? Get on the tires. No. This freaking mission is so stupid. Why do I really need to find all these items? So unnecessary. Oh my god, dude. Come on. Nope. Really, really trying to figure this out. Let me see. Well, there's a fire truck. That might be a clue here. Can I actually take this? No, I can't. What the hell? So what do I do? This is. Oops. Oh god, they're throwing a ton of shit at me, and there's no way to get over here now. Oh my god. So what the hell do I do? It's just eat his body, actually. Just be distracted with that. I can't take the fire trucks. So. I'm pretty lost here, people. I don't know what to do. Wow, student driver car. Alright, let's see. Maybe. Because it's telling me that it's right there. It's literally right inside there. That's all I need to do. So it's like, what the hell do I do then? Oh my god. Oops. God damn it. I don't know if I can actually like jump across that or. Oh wow, wow. I'm an idiot. I'm not gonna even say anything. There's a dude right there and I just literally walk past him. Oh my god, it hurt. Oh god, no. Ow. God damn it. Let me take care of these guys real quick. Oh, that burns. That burns a lot. Ow. These guys are kicking my ass. It's unfair. I don't like this. Oh. Jesus Christ. Okay, you know what? They're gonna have to get the big guns. Well, the big sword, at least. Oh! Oh my god. Eat it! Eat the Chinese food! Oh! Yo, these guys are. For shirtless dudes, they can really withstand third-degree burns. Oh my god. Oh my god, this thing has unbelievable range. Jesus. Safe zone cleared. Thank god. Got my ass handed to me, though. Lockers are now available in this location. Whoa, there's a locker? Ooh, okay. This I can deal with. It's a bucket. Is there any food here? construction hat. Got some. Oh, wow, what the heck? The Chuck Green outfit and everything. Underwear, wow. Whatever. Let me just get out of here. I'm pretty appalled at the fact that I completely walked away, well, around the freaking entry the entire time. Whatever, I don't care. I got a sports car. I'm pretending to be rich a little bit, and let's just go. Let's just go. Don't even want to question anymore. That is a blockade. Oh my god, this town is just lots of blockades. Ow! Where do I go? Okay, I think it was over here. Oh dear. Oh god. Oh god, what is happening? Okay, oh dear. Oh! Over the fence. Oh god. That was some weird physics that I just experienced. Oh my god. I'm not gonna question it anymore. I'm just not gonna question this. Alright, I think there should be some supplies here. There's a gun, but I'll take the gun. Ooh, it's an assault rifle though. Even better. Let me try the defiler. Oh, this is from the other ones. I remember this one. That was actually slow though. It's like a one hitter though, I remember that. Oh my god. It has a spin move now, nice. Oh god. No! Spin! Oh! Oh god. Okay, she's right there. Come on. A hubcap? What the hell? Alright, let's go. Oh boy. This is my car still there. I'm pretty happy about that, so I actually have a way of going around this. But I want to run into more some psychopaths. This is what I want to do. I only ran into two. But it is day one, so I shouldn't be rushing it.
Check them out.
What the hell? Give item. Here you go.
Oh man, my husband gave me this. He's gone now. And my kit. You're okay. Here, give me a sec to unlock this door.
All that for freaking ring in tattoo kit. I just don't even. Oh my god.
Yeah, she's up in the comm tower somewhere. Go on and have a look.
Yeah, that you're pretty safe place. I think. Give me that. I dropped my defiler. Give me that back. Alright, so I got a scythe, flame sword, defiler, and a freaking scythe and some pills. So I should be pretty good now. Just want to figure out how. I need a katana actually, because I had a broadsword, I think. No, my broadsword's gone. Damn it. Alright, cutscene time. Let's see. Going on here. so awkward.
Whatever it is, still alive.
Hey, get me out of here.
All in due time, my brother. Are you a friend or a foe?
Hey, wait. I know that guy.
Hi, Annie.
What are you doing here, Nick?
Oh dear, there's that Annie chick. Dude, how does she take him seriously with that? Or something. He's so awkward.
I get it. Came here to rat me out to that guy who's looking for me.
Well, he won't get a chance to. See, around here, we exterminate rats.
Oh, really?
Anyway, he's okay.
Yeah, I swear, I don't know what I was thinking.
It's so weird.
We found an old plane. It needs work, though. And some fuel.
Red, this could be our chance.
Wait.
Give me a chance to prove it to you.
Nick, this is Red. He's been leading up the resistance for...
I'm a realist, Nick. Speaking of which...
Oh, dear.
Can you guys help me find what I need? You know, maybe we can work together to get
what
out of
here. What the hell? They're all bent or something?
I know some people with some fuel. But look at this, Nick. The government is killing off the survivors that they find. They're not saving them. So if you can do some things for us, you know... Go out, burn some equipment, short out some radio.
Oh, great. Here we go again with some favors.
Yeah. You got yourself a deal.
You really think they go that far?
Maybe it's time for you to become a realist, Nick.
Dude, sounds a lot like Ice-T. And there's a blueprint right there. Oh, man. Okay, so these guys actually have some weapons here. And grenades, Jesus. Where's that blueprint? It's right over here.